I went too hard on myself. You don't need nobody else. I went too hard on myself, I swear. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm selfish.
Welcome back to May.
And Tone. Tone. Teen Tone in the comments. I'm tired of seeing Teen May, bro. Where's my Teen Tone? Strong. Man, where's y'all at, bro? Comment down below. All right, Lila. Today, we're going to be doing... What video are we doing?
We are doing
I kind of told y'all. But look. We about to do How We Met.
A story time. Yes. On How We Met.
Story time. Alright, now let's get into the video. Okay, but look, shouldn't you go first? No. Yeah, shouldn't you saw me first, or did I see you?
No, I see you before. Right. Any of this happened.
Okay, so you go first, then I go. Don't. So, just tell me the parts before the kid. Before kid told you before me about me.
Okay. Well, okay. So, I gotta explain this. We're not too far from each other, as in housewives. We're not too far from each other. So there's a corner store, right?
Right, okay.
So, it was winter, or it was like cold or something like that. I don't know, cold. I think it was cold. I don't know, but I was a good kid this day. And I was still banned from this store, so I couldn't go in. So I was outside, waiting. And it was kind of dark, kind of.
Oh, you're talking about the day I see you, but I didn't know who you was.
Yeah, that day.
Oh, so then I could say something about that.
Right.
All right, so it had to be like, it wasn't winter.
Right, it wasn't winter, but it was cold.
I mean, probably was one winter. It was just one of them weird days when it wasn't snowing around.
Yeah.
I had went to store. It was good. Well, I still went to the store a lot. Went down there. I walked right past her. I guess she ain't see me. So I went inside the store. I saw her cousin, kid. You know, as we call her kid. So I'm like, what's up? She said, what's up? You know, I go get my stuff. The crazy part is she's been in the store longer than me, and I walked out the floor faster than her. So, yeah, I came out the store. She saw me. Do you remember what she said?
Yeah, I think.
What she said?
Yeah,
because
then Kia came out.
And I was gone.
You was gone.
I was walking already.
Yeah, you was walking already, and Kia came out, and I was like, I saw your baby daddy, play baby daddy or something like that. That's what she used to call him. Not for real, but just to play around. She was like, who? Tone or Antonio? I was like, yeah.
Just playing around. She never called me Big Daddy. Not Big Daddy.
Baby Daddy. Kid, if you see this, you already know. But anyways.
I don't remember.
Okay, so anyways.
Did you think I was cute when I walked
through? Yeah, you was cute. I was on my phone, but I didn't want to like stare at you like in a weird way. I didn't want to look at him like that, so I was like, I'm cute. And I told Kia that you was cute. And that's that. First time.
Oh, you seen me beforehand. If you didn't see me beforehand. Oh yeah, you did see me because she FaceTime. Remember she used to FaceTime.
Oh yeah, she used to FaceTime me.
And
I think I called you cute then too.
Yeah, I just didn't know. You said behind the camera, I ain't hear it.
Yeah.
She used to FaceTime me. Like random time. I would be gone. I don't be at home. She would FaceTime me. And she would be on the background. Talking on the phone, or it might just be sitting there, just I don't know,
chilling on my phone, probably listening to music.
And I will be just chilling. I'll be on the phone with Kid literally like 3-4 minutes a day. Like, I don't know, I don't even know what you're talking about. probably wasn't talking about nothing. She was just talking trash, probably. Probably roasting or something. I don't know. Cause she ain't have her headphones in. So you heard what we was talking about. What were we used to talk about?
Nothing. Y'all didn't used to talk about nothing. Y'all probably like roast each other a little bit.
That's probably it.
Yeah, that's it. And you been, all right, I gotta go. Something like that,
yeah. Then we hug up. I went back to knowing I was going. I don't know what y'all was doing after. What y'all was doing after she hung up?
I don't know.
What did you officially think about me when you first saw me on Facebook?
You was cute. I didn't know who you was at first.
You thought I was cute.
You was cute.
You were my personality on the phone. You still ain't know my personality?
No, honestly.
All right.
Like, okay, wait. You talking about when we was on the phone?
No. Well, me and Key was on
the phone. Oh, yeah. I ain't know your personality.
All right. Okay, so let's move on. Because you probably was talking like 6 minutes already about this. All right, so, yeah, we moving on from that. All right, so I see her around school. She had this. We not going to say it on that. We just going to say she had this dude that I knew. That I thought was cool. Well, I was cool with. He was just, I don't know, whatever. We're not going to talk about that. It's different. That's a different story. This dude, if like, I can say it.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
He was like disrespecting her, and her cousins would tell me about it. And remind you, I was dating somebody older than me at this time, but she was going to college. And so, like, it wasn't the last time. So, broke up. And, yeah. So, she, I used to hear stories about her. Oh, she was cute. I used to see her talking to Kia and stuff. So I asked Kia, who is that? She said, it's my cousin, blah, blah. So, like, she kept getting disrespected, blah, blah, blah. First time they break up, I'm thinking I was about to shoot my shot. But some things happened, I ain't had no time to. And she got back with him. And then, blah, 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 some retarded stuff again. And then, they broke up again. We only broke up twice, right? Or three times. I broke up twice. I didn't know about the second breakup. I couldn't have just back together. And then, the third time they broke up, that's when I figured it out. And I only know how I figured it out because that was when I left from Myrtle Beach. When I had left for Myrtle Beach, and I was at Myrtle Beach looking on the iPad. I was on the iPad looking at Instagram and all that. And then I just see her Instagram. So I'm looking at her pictures, you know. I ain't no creep, man. Come on, bro. Every dude and seen a girl on Instagram that was cute and went to their they page and was looking at their pictures. I ain't look like I got no more than two pictures, though. I just looked at the first two recent pictures. And then I looked at the bio and said, same thing, you know what I mean? So, you know, I had to get that D. And, it go down in the dim, you know. So I hit the dim. But, you know, the first thing I had to go do, I had to look at her follower count. I hit her off the Instagram that she had, like, 630. It was a backup. We were like 635, right? So I was like, alright, so she ain't one of them 8,000 followers, you know, the ones to be stuck up and be like, oh, they gonna watch out. But I'm still talking to people that's 8,000, you know, 10K, 10.5, you feel me? I ain't really getting shot down yet, but that's a different story. I shot my shot. I ain't seen a message until like two days. When did you seen it? As soon as that happened?
No, not as soon, cause I ain't seen it as soon as I didn't want to text back too fast.
So what did you do?
So I waited for a little bit, and And then at lunch, I remember, I think the next day.
You probably do it at, you did it at, no, because we wasn't at lunch.
I was at lunch. Break.
It was break.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Oh, it probably was.
It was break.
Oh, yeah. I'm thinking about another time.
I was thinking about
when we was actually texting, like,
oh,
I was thinking about that, and I was at lunch, and
okay,
people was actually, right, cool. Okay, whatever, go ahead.
Yeah, you still ain't finished. You text me a day back, day later or something?
I forgot.
I seen it 2 days. I don't know. I really wasn't checking my DMs like that. Cause I was having really good. I'm having fun. Second day, I looked at my DMs. I seen it. I'm like, number you hear?
Wait. Tell them what you were listening to. Remember how we got our
theme? All right. Look, I was listening to I'm Selfish, right? Our intro, that's how our intro and our outro, because I was just listening to it. I don't know, it was, you know, it was a hot song, you feel me? Just listen to it, I'm Selfish. And then, oh, you know, ding, I'm like, oh, snap. I seen the message, I went crazy. I'm like, I love this song, dog. You mess with this song, so that's how we got our intro. But, yeah, started texting. I texted her, hey, with some hard eyes. What you thought about that?
I don't know.
I'm trying to think. It's like 12. We're going to talk for a few more. It's going to be a part two. We're going to stop at 10.
Today?
No, it's going to be a part two.
Today?
We just split the video. Yeah. All right. We back. We're gonna split the video into two parts. So y'all have to watch this long video. It's gonna be part one and it's gonna be part two. They're gonna drop it the same day. It just, you don't wanna have to watch this whole long video. Alright, so what did you think about when I said, hey?
With the hard ass? I mean,
nothing.
To me, that thing, makes
me feel like you think I'm
cute. So I was like, you think I'm cute? Okay. All
right, I'll
be close. That's
your question.
You gave
butt.
Me butterflies. No, I'm just kidding.
Off on
time? No, I just thought, I don't know.
Still got it. I just Alright. So you don't know how you feel though?
Second. I said
you really had butterflies?
No, not butterflies. I was
but you was happy though?
Yeah, I was like, you thought I was cute, and that's what I.
Alright, so how did you feel during the texting though? Like during throughout the texting. Before I used to try to get on FaceTime with her, man. I'm a person I like to physically see somebody. Like, I seen her at school and everything. But I just had to make sure it was like official. I just wanted to know that I'm a person. And I just wanted to see her face. I just wanted to talk to her. I just wanted to, I don't know. I'm not a really texting person. She would text me now. What you doing? And I just FaceTime. I don't even ask you what to talk. I just FaceTime.
I'd be so mad when you be texting.
No, I don't really like texting. I just FaceTime. So, I used to ask you like FaceTime. Like what you said, you used to be like, not right now.
Yeah, because I don't know.
Not right now, later. I'm like, I was kind of like, my hopes kind of went down. Like maybe it's but then half means like why does she go on your Facebook? So I called Kia and I made sure like it was you. like, kid, she cousin tell you that I was trying to talk. She like, blah, blah, blah. She like, yeah, something about RK. So I knew she wanted to catfish. So I'm still sitting there thinking, like, why does she want to get on FaceTime? So I asked Kia, I'm like, why you think she don't want to FaceTime? She's like, just keep trying. Just keep trying. I'm like, all right. One day go by. I'm just texting her, you know, 2 days go by. Just texting her. Then I'm finding. Third day come. I'm like, FaceTime. He was at home, too. He was at home. I remember he had them braids in, the red and black braids. Oh, I felt like burgundy.
Yeah, burgundy. Did I have a striped shirt on?
I don't know.
I swear I did, because I was on the phone with Kia too, and I was like, do you want to FaceTime her, mom? And Kia was like, go ahead, go call. I'm like, no, I'm scared.
I didn't know you said all that. I never knew that. You did?
Yeah, what I was on FaceTime with Kia, and we were talking about
shooting. Oh, Kia used to tell me. Kia used to tell me, like, oh. Man, yeah, kid, man, he was into me. Huh.
Anyway.
You was into me?
I was.
He was into me. Well, I don't know. Was it because of the way I presented myself?
That too. I don't know.
I remember. Like, when I, like, and like when I first FaceTime you when we was on the phone, like, I just tried to make you laugh. I just wanted to make you laugh. I just wanted, like, get you comfortable with, like, being on the phone. Like, it was a flirtation vibe, but I wasn't putting, like, 50% flirtation. I was, like, 50% flirtation, but, like, 50% was trying to make you laugh. Like, you felt like I was flirting with you, but I wasn't pushing it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you felt like the flirtation vibe I got.
Yeah.
I got a flirtation vibe. When I talk to anybody, like, you know, like, I be flirting with you now.
I be flirting with you now.
I'm like, literally, she be walking, I look at her like. I'm like, see? I be flirting with you still. Yeah. What else? I remember. I'm not remember, but I used to FaceTime every day after that first FaceTime. This is more comfortable FaceTiming now.
Yeah. That day you made me laugh. Cause I was laughing. Cause those corny.
The corny.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, she was going to see them fall in love with somebody else. Everybody used to tell her little stuff like that. And then the second day, I come back. I got some more corny little jokes, little pickle. She'd be like, what is it? I'd be telling her. And then the third day, you was out of town.
Yeah.
She was like, you probably ain't going to talk to her because she's gone. I'm like, all right, cool. I'm just going to text her. So, but she FaceTimed me still. She FaceTimed me and was like, we was on the phone. I got her in trouble because I was making her laugh so loud.
Yeah, I was laughing loud and I got in trouble.
I got her in trouble and she was laughing too loud. So, but then we still was texting, you know, for a few weeks, And then I was waiting. I was like, is it too fast? Like, should I ask her today? Can I just ask her tomorrow? I was on the phone with her. We used to fall asleep on the phone. Well, I didn't want to say used to. We kind of still do it.
Mm-hmm.
But I would be sleeping. My phone would say FaceTime, feel me? Or she might be asleep and the phone might say FaceTime, feel me? Or sometimes it still be on. But. Yeah, she fell asleep. I knew she was asleep because I got quiet. Like, and then she didn't even listen, so I sent her a paragraph. Sent her a paragraph. First paragraph I ever sent her. whole bunch of like the feelings and stuff. And I was like being really hard, and then I went to sleep. Woke up. She said,
yes.
With a whole paragraph. I mean, oh, bleep that out. I'm gonna put the cuss. Kids. Oh, I forgot.
That's
all
gonna be on the track.
No, you're not. Yeah, bleep it out again. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I do. Oh my god. Alright, but yeah. You sent me that whole paragraph. And then her birthday was like, wasn't it like a couple of days after? That could have been your birthday present. Bought you all that stuff. That could have been your birthday present. Well, this is literally a few days before her birthday. And I bought her multiple things. You know?
Yeah.
Multiple things. A regular person would just bought maybe two. Maybe push it.
I did not ask for the things.
You said, what you getting me for?
Okay. Shut up.
Okay.
I did not ask.
Okay, you did agree on one thing though. But you did say,
like,
one
what you
thing.
I kept on asking you.
Fight for one thing.
One thing.
But I thought, because look, you was the first girlfriend I ever bought something. And I didn't know what you wanted. And I just bought multiple things.
Yeah, y'all, the first girlfriend.
A multiple girlfriend. So it was like, I didn't know what to get. I just listened to like the stuff that you have. Like, I look at your nose rings. I look at, like, I just look at certain things that you say or you be doing. Like, I see you mess with your nose ring a lot. I mean, it's nerve ring. And then, well, I didn't just give you nose ring, though. I could give you some other, I just forgot. What do you gotta do?
I mean, this wasn't
like, oh, yeah, I gave you a bracelet.
As I have one.
Two. Necklaces, our shirt, a couple shirts. I ordered you a pillow, but the pillow never came. So I reordered one. Well, I think I'm gonna reorder one, or maybe not. It ain't your birthday. Still, I have to reorder something. But yeah, I ordered a whole bunch of things. We had like 15 things, 16 things. You know, it's the highest thing. 15, 16. You don't want to go. You already know it. It was a lot. But yeah, it was a lot. Yeah. Still sporting. I mean, buying a little thing stuff still. But she's the first girl, and it was like a few days. So it was like, that was like fresh. Like, it was like literally just went out like for a couple of days, and I bought a whole bunch of stuff. And it was since we paid her back. They say pay her back like every once in a while, too. No, I really ain't got to. I still do it now. I'm doing it. I don't do it as much as with the beginning. Because you already know my feelings.
I miss those pay backs. But now I get reminders on my phone every freaking day.
Oh yeah, so you're good. You already know.
But I still
miss those. I still be sending you every once in a while. Okay. I just don't send them every day. Like I did. I used to send you back to day paragraph. So you knew how I was coming.
Mm-hmm.
Well, these day not. I'm talking about 2 weeks straight. Paragraphs. Stay up like 5 o'clock in the morning just to see a paragraph while you sleep so you can wake up. Oh
That made me more. Like, I just love paragraphs.
Yeah, what else, dude?
You about to walk right into the video.
I remember,
this recording.
Yeah. Yes, this recording. Can you hit okay with that on a little thing right there? Or you can go from behind it and then hit okay.
Tell me what you're doing!
Is that really okay?
You gonna hit okay?
Oh.
Come from. Alright, yeah, that's how you go. You got something to say though?
Yeah, you talking about the storm. That's cool though, really. But,
maybe you can come. Maybe you can live stream tomorrow and tell us your story. After I upload these, the next day, you live stream how we met. Okay? Because I was doing the most of the time.
But yeah,
that was the end of the video. Guys and ladies, gentlemen and ladies, please production of May and Tom. Thank you pretty much. Thank you. Alright, but look, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to comment Ting Tong. And if you love my girl, like love my girl, can't love her like I do. Because if you do, we gotta work. If you do, we gotta work. If you a girl, probably can't work, but we can work with the gloves. Comment Ting May if you want to. Comment Ting Tong, it's a must. You feel me? It's the you gotta do it. Go ahead, team.
You don't have to. You can also do team.
Tone. Team tone. Well, look. Like I said, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment. And any video suggestions, comment down below. Any videos that y'all want us to watch? If y'all, other couples that y'all want us to watch and react to, comment y'all video name down below and y'all channel name, and send it. The link to our email, which is down in the description, and follow our Instagrams. My Instagram, my Instagram.
Alright,
I'm going to say my Instagram. _TOAE_TOAE_ Hers is S. We're going to go back to back. S.
O.
S.
A.
A.
Oh,
The number two.
M. O. R. E. T. No. What? Oh, wait, what? I thought I had two.
It's E. No, it's two A's.
Okay, wait.
E. So, I got it.
Wait.
S O S A A 2 M O R E
T I M E Z Z. That's a long
name. No, T I M E
Z Z. No, it's two Z's, two more times. It's two Z's.
Okay.
So it's also two more times.
Which is with two A's and two Z's.
Yeah,
right?
Two A's and two Z's, that's it.
Okay.
Complicated.
All right. Well, yeah. Hit y'all, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification bell. We do live stream a lot currently. So, yeah. Where? How?
Oh, God.
I hit the button.
Be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes. Shawty be feeling my vibes. I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, every time she walk by, every time she walk by, I be like, there she go. Every time she walk by, I can see in her eyes.
I get in my feelings, yeah. I start reminiscing, yeah. Next time around, fuck, I want it to be different, yeah. Waiting on a sign, guess it's time for a different prayer. Lord, please save her for me. Do this one favor for me.